young Collins walked out from his field one day. Trees and flowers was in bloom. Oh, it was there he spied his own fair Ellen, a washing of white marble stone. Oh, he called, he cried, he changed his mind. She called and waved her hand. Oh, here, come here, young Collins, my dear. Your life is near at hand, oh. He clasped around her slender waist, kissed both cheek and chin, oh, till stars from heaven came twinkling down to the place where young Collins jumped in. House, ran to his father's door. Oh, dear father, father, come let me in. Come let me in once more. Oh, if I should die this very night, as a fear in my heart I will. Oh, just bury me under that white marble stone at the foot of fair. She sat in her cottage door, sewing on silk so fine. Oh, when there she spied his coffin a-coming, just as far as her eyes could shine. Oh, she ordered his coffin be opened right there. She gazed on his cold clay form. Oh, she took the last kiss from his cold clay lips. So often they'd kissed her before, oh. She ordered the curtains be brought right there. She trimmed them in silk so fine, oh. Today they'll weep on young Collins' grave. Tomorrow they'll grieve on mine, oh. And the news went round through Dublin town, printed on Dublin's gate. Oh, six pretty fair maids did die last night. 'Twas for young Collins' fate, oh.